Don't stop.
C team don't stop doing it to the 2 minute.
Mm-hmm. So I'm gonna have to go in a minute.
Packers
in Port Arthur, Texas. Colts, I think. Somebody, I know they're from Texas.
Hey, who playing?
Huh?
Y'all know who playing?
The Titans and the Packers.
Titans and the red is the Titans, right?
Yeah, I think it's more than likely.
Yeah.
Flag on the play.
Because they're playing the Titans, man.
Huh?
I said, y'all playing the Titans, right?
Yeah, I'll tell you about this.
Okay.
Our camera's up there.
Man, you got to get the trophies ready.
It's going to be a four-quarter game. Championship, you don't know.
He told me this game to let it run to the 2 minute warning. Run by the quarterback. Number 4. First down. At about the 49. Not 49. Correction, 45. taken down. Nice run. First down. Pass this one defender and he's hit by another one. Flag on the play. Injury on the field.
Championship four quarters? Oh, even the championship is just too heavy.
Okay, I got you. Give him a round of applause as he's able to make it off the field. Three checks in on the field.
Man.
New set of downs for the visiting team. Fumble, and he drops on it. They go for a loss on third down. High snap, run to the right. To the left. And that's a touchdown.
They're gonna keep for two.
That's number 80 or 60? Mm-hmm. They just checked in.
Number 60.
Number 60 on the substitution.
Yep, number 60 coming out.
Two-point conversion is good. He stopped. Second and 10. Fumble. And it's going the other way. Quarterback keeper, and he runs towards the sideline. Oh. Second down. Crowd, give the defense a cheer so they can make this a four and out. And he goes for it. Touchdown! Keeper, and the 2-point conversion is good. End of the first quarter, scores 0-16.
Y'all wanna say first half?
First half. Correction, first half.
Yeah.
many more we got after this one right here?
Two more games, I guess.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Mm-hmm.
Second and 10.
Man, I tell you, bro, yeah, they saved it too far up. They finna run a big, they finna run a big move, baby, man. Oh, they switched it.
Quarterback keeper, flag on the play.
But yeah, tell him, he gotta take the safety back, man. They paying you every time. Every time they throw, they're going to be wide open. And they keying on move. I seen that.
Cost the visiting team 5 yards on that play. And he throws it, and it's incomplete. Quarterback keeper, and he's down. Number 34, 61, and 35. Check in for the home team. And number 5 for the visiting team.
How you get chance? Tell him put a big John John out there on the left side for 45. The left side of the line, because 45 running right through there, man.
We're
trying to go to 60. Yeah, the beat is on the paddle, man. 45 running right through it, though.
And gains about 2 yards on the play.
He's hard. I know, Coach. Kalane did not mark this field. Normally he'll mark it. They got 2 number 4s and both of them playing both ways.
Injury on the play. Give a round of applause as he's able to walk off the field by himself. Don't sound nothing like this on Fridays. I mean, it'd be over with.
I'm gonna get a text from him telling they got the snap count. Oh, he got it. All right, good.
Outside defense. What was that, number 45 outside?
Mm-hmm. I know coming so hard, that nigga ain't gonna jump.
Down on the quarterback. Turnover on downs.
Won't start coming back on Friday. I'll be talking too much shit. I played before it here, so it's like, especially homecoming, they wanted me out the booth. just an inch short of the first down. Gets a block. Oh, he's short of the first down. And he's short of the first down. Cheer on that defense as they doing a good job on this drive. Third down now. Scramble on the field. Runs to the right. Touchdown. As they go for the two-point conversion. And it's good.
Checking out, looking. I thought you was you moving the camera with the game.
I forgot about it that first.
Yeah,
man.
I want to get it good because I want to be able to get them on YouTube, man, so they can see they sell.
You ain't gonna have it up there, Clint.
I'm gonna try to get up to Starbucks tomorrow because my Wi-Fi at the house is the basic Wi-Fi.
Yeah.
Man, it'll take one game, 3 days, man.
Really?
Yeah, you guys, like, I found out there's something about the gigahertz and something with the level of Wi-Fi you get.
Yeah.
If it ain't super strong,
it ain't gonna do
it. It's gonna take forever to download. I go to Starbucks, they got the excellent Wi-Fi. Stuff might download in minutes. Yeah. I had all the games in one day. Them stairs were working, bruh.
It ain't never been the stairs, man. Huh? It ain't never been the stairs, man.
Yeah, it ain't never been the stairs when you ain't been running. Mm-hmm. Doesn't waste nothing, do nothing for you without no cardio. I gotta get on it, too. Man, that stuff irked my soul, though, bruh.
Yeah, what was going on at
the FBU took one of the McGee Trojan players from yesterday and added him to their team today.
Really?
Yeah. Talking about they let McGee use him, but still he didn't play with you yesterday.
Did he certify? Who he certified?
No, he didn't certify with you either.
Oh, no.
He certified with McGee.
Hey, y'all, okay.
Columbia?
Huh?
Columbia?
Oh, the Warriors?
Columbia coaches said, yeah, that dude right there, I know him. That, we saw him, we remember, because they played, Columbia played the Trojans their first game. Then they played the Titans, see, they all in the same area.
Yeah.
You know, so they all know each other. He said, hey, coach, you can either let them finish through this game right now, or you can call it now, because next game, we're going to call it right from the get-go, and they're going to be forfeited. So, and I just called Bush them to the middle of the field, let them know. It's a wrap, man. You messed my integrity up, bro.
Did they try to deny it?
But he said, no, he ain't trying to deny it. He said he just didn't see it in the rules. I said, coach, you FBU, bro. Name me a big tournament that you go to that they allow that. But I just thought because it's an end-season tournament. Come on, man. That's what really pissed me off. Because now you're playing with my kindness and my intelligence.
Right.
You know? Man, I didn't work too hard to kind of change my mentality to work from what it used to be. You know? And so you piss me off enough, then it's like, all right. You make me want to snap, I'm just going to hit just blow on me. You know, it's going to be over
so
with
y'all playing the Columbia Warriors.
Yeah. And I didn't want to be like, I didn't care if they lost. If they lost, they lost.
Yeah.
You don't, man, don't slight me. I hate mess like that, because I hate anything like that. I hate
somebody. Did y'all play them yesterday? Warriors?
No, we played the Titans and we played the Giants. The Titans beat the 6-0. And the Giants.
The Warriors beat the Titans?
Yeah, Warriors beat the Titans and the Giants.
This Warriors team, this McGee team?
Nah, FBU beat the Giants.
Who the hell McGee team?
McGee is the Trojans.
They got put out?
Yeah, they got put out quick.
All this shit he was talking on Facebook.
Hey, and then make it so bad? Check this.
Talk about don't be crying.
Low max. Now, I told everybody at the beginning of the tournament, who paid first? Remember I told you who was talking?
Yeah.
When we was having a meet, I said, everybody who paid first on each age, you get to pick who their first opponent is.
Yeah.
Columbia paid first for 12U. I said, well, who y'all want to play first, coach? I want the Trojans. I said, oh, then y'all, and then y'all scheduled the scrimmage last Saturday on the 17th. So I called up, hey, Lomax, you know, old boy, Columbia's called y'all out first. I said, oh, yeah? Hey, coach, lock their ass in with us, because we're finna scrimmage, we're finna bust their ass in their scrimmage, then, so they can't get out of it come next week. How Columbia bust their head. Then Lomax talking about, hey, coach, I can't get down to early, he switched our time. We need to get out early, I got some players that ain't gonna be here. That was the problem last week. Yeah, last minute baseball, select baseball schedule.
False start, defense. Come on.
You tell me, run the clock.
Yeah, run the clock. Let that thing run, man. Let that thing run. It's over. Today, man. You know, they just good, man. I respect the crowd too, because the crowd booed them too. Because they knew what happened. Love me, a beast, man.
Touchdown again by the quarterback.
Yeah,
Next game up, we have the Memphis Giants versus the Memphis 49ers.
Who you watching the game? I'm playing the Giants.
Man, I had that. He got y'all that before they had that long catch, man.
I
want
to see it.
We were telling the coach, like, man, I don't
know. That way he stripped the ball from there. Yeah. He said he stole. They ran all the way and then he said he stole.
You see Memphis Giants and Memphis Bears?
Memphis 49ers.
They thought it was gonna be sweet. My boy dropped. We could have tied it up.
Yeah, man, at the extra, well, spread that thing around, man. I'm gonna stop it. But, I mean, we're making a good time.
A little tough game.
And that extra point is good. That's a 2 point or a 1 point? They've been running the 2 point, man.
Have
they? From what I've been looking at.
Was that 1 or 2 points? Two. They just put it right here. Visiting? Yeah. Oh, you did it like that. What did you press? Did you change the scope?
Being clear. Yeah, I'll put the.
And that is the ball game. Championship goes to the Port Arthur Little Titans. Congratulations to the runner up, the Jackson Packers.
Since they played early.
Kyle Clinton asked him how many minutes on this.
It's the same, though.
13.
It was your last one today, man?
Yeah. Yeah, that's it.
You retired out.
Yeah, it's rough for me, man. I'm serious my 4 years, bro. I didn't take a break, man. I put too much in.
I feel you, man.
It took me a little break.
Might jump back in it.
Yeah, probably a couple years, man. I need a break. I'm burnt out.
Yeah.
Try to upset them damn Giants today.
Try to do what now? Oh, yeah.
Tough,
yeah, a hell of a game y'all have, boy.
Huh?
Hell of a hell of a game y'all play.
Yeah, bro. Too many missed opportunities, though, man.
Yeah.
Drop the touchdown in the end zone. It would have made it 6-6 with a chance to take the lead.
Yeah.
They thought they were going to blow it up, but they were talking shit for real.
I would like to give a congratulations to both teams, parents, coaching staff, and those who support. Next game, Giants and Niners. I know y'all can do better for that. For those boys, give them a round of applause.